Hi, my name is Martha, and welcome to LEGO Life Stories. And today, I am going to tell you the story about how I left my cheating husband. You see, I was a housewife, and Joseph spent most of his time at work, and I had to do all the housework. One day, I was cooking some breakfast.
Hey, Martha.
Yes, honey, what's up?
Hey, my boss is inviting me to an office party tomorrow, so I'm gonna come home late.
But we had plans today.
Well, plans changed. I really want to get a promotion, so don't wait up for me. I'll see you tonight.
But your breakfast. Yes, he was that kind of husband. And, well, this happened almost all the time. Every time his boss planned something, he would always make plans to go there just to impress him. And he barely had any time for me. And he didn't even show me any love anymore. And then this very day, when he was out to a bar with a few of his coworkers. Well, I'm so exhausted. I think I'm gonna head off to bed now.
Oh, babe, that was some party, wasn't it?
Oh, yes, babe. What? Who's that?
Oh, that's just my ugly wife. She's way better than you.
Yeah, she's so ugly.
Yeah, I don't even know why I'm with her. Come on, let's go upstairs.
Okay. I was outraged. I couldn't believe he would say all those things in front of me, and he wasn't even afraid to introduce me to his mistress. Oh yeah, that was the last straw for me. Ugly wife, huh? You know what? More like ugly ex-wife. I think I'm gonna do something I should have done a long time ago. That's right. I didn't make a big deal out of it. Making a big deal is for weaklings. So, I was the strong woman here. So, I did what I had to do. So the next morning, I had some plans ahead. Hey you, how about you whip up some eggs, would you? Make your own eggs.
Hey, you are the woman of this house and you are in charge of cooking. Get to it.
Fine. Make your stupid eggs. So, babe, what do you want to do today?
I know. There's a fancy new restaurant in town. I think I'll take you there for dinner tonight.
Oh, perfect. I'd love to go.
Perfect. Hey, you know what, Martha? Forget those eggs. We're gonna go out.
Fine, whatever. Don't wait up, stupid ugly wife.
Let's go.
Are they gone? Okay, perfect. Now I'm gonna pack up. So every time that Joseph was out with his mistress or out to work, I made sure to pack everything that belonged to me, and I had to do it way behind his back. And finally, I packed my last bag. Okay, everything's ready. Now, I just gotta hide this luggage before they come home.
Oh, babe, that was fun.
Yeah, I know. Oh, man.
Oh, hello, ugly woman.
Hello, Joseph.
Hope you didn't wait up. Well, I'm gonna go upstairs. Come on, babe.
I can't wait. I just gotta wait a few hours and then I'm out of here. Okay, are they asleep? Yep. Okay, just place my wedding ring here. And then I'll probably drop by tomorrow, I'll probably drop by the courthouse and then have the divorce paper mailed. Okay. Okay, I've got everything. Okay. I think I'm ready to go. I'm so tired, but I can't stay here anymore. Okay. Everything is in here. Okay, I'm all set to go to my sister's house. All right. All right, let's go. Goodbye, Joseph. I hope you have a wonderful life without me. Once I left Joseph's house, I never looked back. I moved straight into my sister's house. Yes, she already knew way before I left. Ah, Martha, you're here. Come in. Thanks, Mary. Yes, Mary is the best older sister I could ever ask for. And also, she is a lawyer, so she'd be perfect for helping me get through the divorce. Mary, would you be able to help me file the divorce? Of course I can. I'd do anything for you to help you. Thank you so much. You're not only the best older sister, but you're also the best lawyer in town. Don't worry, I've got you. So yes, we went through the court and then we did the divorce session, and since we did a prenup, I got 50% of what was his. And it turned out Joseph's mistress loved him for his money, so she left him for good. I loved living with my sister, and she helped me with my struggles so far. And right now I'm doing great. I'm getting back on my feet. And one day when I went out shopping, I ran into the next love of my life.
Look, I'm so sorry. Here, let me help you up.
Thanks.
I'm so sorry about that. My name is Fred, by the way. What's yours?
I'm Martha.
Oh, well, it's nice to meet you. I am so sorry. I'm so clumsy. I didn't see you there.
It's all right.
Well, I'm gonna go inside and get another fresh cup of coffee. Would you like me to get you anything?
Oh, sure.
Wonderful. You could come in with me if you want.
Okay, sure. After that situation, Fred and I started seeing each other more often. Then we started dating. And then, just last month, we got married. And right now, we're expecting our first child right now. I'm in my third trimester. Fred does not have a lot of money, but that doesn't matter to me. What matters to me is that he respects me, and he's a loving husband to me and our first child. So yeah, I hope you like this video. Please subscribe and follow for more.